Investigators with the Larimer County Sheriff's Office say alcohol or drugs are likely the cause of a crash that sent a woman to the hospital last night. They say she was driving on Highway 56 in Berthoud just after 10 when she struck a median at Gateway Park Boulevard. She then hit a power pole and the 1998 Jeep Cherokee rolled. That woman is in critical condition after being thrown from the Jeep.